What's up, guys? It is GZTV here, back with another video. Welcome to this week of New Music Friday. We have some pretty good singles that dropped this week. Not a whole lot of albums, of course. That's how 2021 really has been so far. But we have Polo G with GNF, which I'm assuming means give no fucks. Okay. There's a music video on Lyrical Lemonade, directed by Cole Bennett. I'm about to react to it, and the song, of course. Polo G, of course, coming off an album earlier last. I don't remember when he dropped, but 2020 he dropped The Goat. Good album. I really enjoyed that one. So hopefully 2021 can be a great year. I think this is his first song he dropped this year, but from my memory, yes, I think. But yeah. Without further ado, let's get into this one. This is a decently short song. Got some like, oh dang.
Wait, slow it down. Okay.
Kind of sounds like that Jimmy Wappo beat. I forgot what that song is called. Elm Street or something like that. With a dark piano, you know? Look at that boy's teeth, man. We got some crazy eye contacts on this guy. Polo G looks weird in this video. This is way more hype than I expected. He's got them pops and eye contacts. I didn't expect a song like this from Polo G. Usually he's like a softer, not in an offensive way, but like heartfelt. Rolling the credits. Okay, Polo G. Decent way to start off your 2020. Hey, that was that song. That was pretty solid. It was a little too short. It was only 2 minutes and 12 seconds. But really hype. Like, I guess Polo G's going for the hype vibes instead of talking about relationships and coming up and the struggle. I guess he's just getting straight into the hype music. Because he doesn't give a fuck, I guess. Okay. Interesting. Pretty decent production from Cole Bennett, although I didn't really see any of the usual effects. I wasn't, like, closely paying attention to the video because I was kind of just getting into the music. But, yeah, overall rating, 8, just an 8. I'll give it an 8. So, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, share it with your friends, subscribe to me, hit the notification bell. It has been GZTV, and I'm out. Peace.